3, 2, 1, go.
What's going on?
I'm Mark Gibson with the Valley Astronomy Club, here to demonstrate radio astronomy with the Itty Bitty Radio Telescope. This telescope was assembled by the people at the National Radio Astronomy Observatory in Green Bank, West Virginia, for the purpose of demonstrating radio astronomy. If the camera person would come over here, all the way, and look down here on this screen here. Okay, right now, you don't see any signal on the meter, but when I pointed at the sun, when you point it at the sun, you see full scale. And that's with the sun. If I was to leave it here, it would take several minutes for it to disappear without any signal. That's the radio waves coming from the end, from the sun. If I hold it to the cold sky, there's no signal. But I can point it down to the tree over there, and you can see the signal come up. If I take it away from there, it goes down. If I put it down there, that's the energy. My hand will, okay, I guess when I wave my hand over the radio telescope, you see the signal increase and decrease. My hand gives off energy. So that's the way the radio telescope works, and I'll have some more information in a minute.